to add images onto the eDesign yearbook website, you're going to go to Libraries, and then you're going to hit Images. From there, you can hold down on the Control key, and you can grab multiple photos to add into your sections. But if you want a range of photos, you can just hold the Shift key, and it'll grab them all.